you can shop at any point of time of the day, whether it's midnight or 3 a.m. or early in the morning at 6, 7 a.m. You can shop anywhere, whether it's on the bus, in the toilet, on your couch, in a taxi. You're able to purchase an extremely wide variety of selection of products. We have, I think, close to 20,000 products that you could browse through on your tablet or your phone or your computer. And to do that in a physical store is going to be quite tiring. The fact that you don't need to travel to the stores and to travel back and get dressed for all that is another benefit. What Honestbee has is really where you're able to choose from a variety of different stores. My personal view is that online grocery stores are actually complementary to physical retail stores. We, as a company, shop from the retail stores, which basically helps our retail stores perform better. Customers will always, on the first time, buy the minimum cart size. We make our minimum cart size is very low, so we put it at $30. And we encourage our customers to try with a free delivery as well. Customers that are more skeptical will oftentimes just buy the toilet rolls, the detergents, the bulky stuff. And if we, when we do a good job, they come back and they buy from us again. And they start buying the apples and the fruits and the vegetables. When they come back a third time or a fourth time, you start to see them actually moving towards a more normal basket distribution when they were to buy their groceries. So they start buying meats, they start buying their seafood, they start buying their frozen products, and similarly their willingness to spend more so that they can fulfill their entire basket increases. Nobody wants to actually buy three items online and go to a store to buy another five items in a physical store. It's a bit of a hassle, so they'd rather just buy everything from one place. I think we can do that quite well. As customers are more open to purchasing items online, what you'll start to see is that they will demand a different type of experience in the physical stores. And my belief is that, you know, physical stores will need to evolve similarly. They should become a bit more experiential. They need to put in a bit more of that see, touch and feel and taste into the shopping experience when customers visit the stores.